And even after his retirement, Vincent Jackson called Tampa home and devoted himself to making an impact on our community. ABC Action News reporter Ryan Smith with how Jackson gave back.
This is a player who fans cheered for both on and off the field. Tonight, so many are remembering Vincent Jackson's countless contributions to the Tampa Bay community, specifically military families.
Yeah, I just feel like this is a loss we're going to feel for many years to come.
Like no one else, Vincent Jackson helped connect military families to the Tampa Bay community. In 2017, we learned his own childhood inspired the mission behind his Jackson in Action 83 Foundation.
It's something that I grew up in, being in a military household as a kid and traveling around and knowing the nuances and the obstacles that military families face. So it's important to know that, you know, those kids can kind of be specialized and maybe get their own specific scholarship.
In December, he teamed up with Blue Star Families, providing holiday care packages to 20 military families. The organizer then remembers Jackson as a local star who genuinely cared.
There were so many other worthwhile causes he could have chosen that were more glamorous, I guess you could say, and he picked military kids. And I just feel like, for me, that just speaks volumes of what a kind person he was.
Tonight, many remember Jackson as a gifted player and caring person. Former teammate Gerald McCoy calling him the ultimate pro. And Bucks GM Jason Light says Jackson was, quote, a great Buccaneer who built his legacy on this community by always being there for hundreds of military families.
I just hope our military families can rally around his family and we can show him the support that he's shown our families for all these years, you know, and just let them know that they're loved and we're not going to forget them.
And when you talk about his extensive impact here in the community, that certainly translated to the team as well. The Bucks naming him their Walter Payton Man of the Year 4 years in a row. Outside Ray J tonight, Ryan Smith, ABC Action News.